personal brand online and through social media would definitely be Know Your Style. I think that I am I know who I am as a person and the kind of clothing and the kind of style that I like and I appreciate. And I definitely engage and I definitely use a lot of local brands. I support local Malaysian designers and have a lot of favorites. So that would definitely be it, Know Your Style. Tip two would definitely be knowing your followers. So what would they want? What would they like to see? I think that a lot of it has to do with lifestyle as well. So I put a lot of food images, I put a lot of images when I travel, and especially the experiences and fashion weeks that I attend as well. Tip three would definitely be being active and involved in the local industry as well. I think people need to see that if you are in fashion, you need to be attending fashionable events, you need to be meeting with the people who are also in the industry, your industry peers, and to be active overall in that industry.